Hello and welcome back to another Top Biz Guides tutorial. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can copy, print, and export your schedule from your Homebase account. Great, so let's first access our schedule over here on our left sidebar. Let's start with the week view. The week view is the one which you'll probably most commonly use when filling out your schedule. Not necessarily, but this is the one I think most people will use. I think it's the easiest one. So let's first start with the copy week functionality. So currently I'm looking at the week of July 3rd to July 9th. When I press copy week, it'll copy over all the shifts and I'll need to decide which week I want to copy to. So all I'll do is I'll click over here, copy. It'll tell me copy this week too, and then it'll allow me to select the relevant date range for the next week. So let's pick the upcoming week, July 10th to 16th. It'll ask me if I'm sure. Yes, I'm sure. It'll load and great. And we can see that the week has been copied over. Please note that the event, so I had an event which I created in a previous video, that didn't copy over, neither did the blackout. So I added a time off blackout period, which also I showed how to do in a previous video. This is so that employees don't request time off within these dates. And note that when I copied the week, the blackout for time off and the event that I created, the staff meeting event, did not get copied over, only the shifts. If I want to print the week, I can do that from over here. So this will also allow me to choose if I want to print with a white background and black text, if I want to print with a full color background or just with colored borders. And if I click, it'll show me the preview, which I can then download or print. Perfect. So let's look at how that looks like on the day view as well. On the day view, I can also print. Okay, so this will show me as PDF, so it won't let me pick the colors like it did in the week view. It'll just show me the preview right away, and then it'll allow me to either download or select a printer destination. Or I can also export to Excel if I prefer that. Looking at the month view, again, I'll be able to print just like in the day view. It'll open up and I can save as PDF or choose the printer destination. However, I will not be able to export to Excel, the month view, or the week view. Only the day view will I be able to export to Excel. So that's it. We covered here how to copy, print, and export your schedule. I hope you guys enjoy the video and hope to see you on the next one.